Hi, today we're going to learn how to make gerberas. For this you need two floral color crepe paper, one slightly lighter than the other one, green crepe paper, glue, green tape, a thick straight wire, a thin flexible wire. Cut out stencils that are all measured in centimeters. First is the stencil of a petal A, cut one piece of that. The second is a petal B, cut another piece of that. The third is a petal C, cut one piece of that. The fourth is a center piece, cut one piece of that. The fifth is a sepal, cut one piece of that as well. You take the center green piece, fold it in half, and then crimp the folded part like this. After you've crimped the center, you take glue and you apply it on the base of the center. As well as a little bit on the wire. And then you roll the center piece all around the wire like this. And this is how it looks like. Now you take the petal A strip, fold it in half, again fold it in half, and cut fine slits halfway till the paper. After you've made the slits, now you curl it using a pair of scissors. Open it and apply glue on the base. And the same way on the wire as well, and stick the strip all around the wire. While sticking the petal, make sure that half a centimeter of the slits comes above the centerpiece. And this is how it will look like. Now you take petal B, fold it in half and again in half, and you make slits, but this time make it in a petal shape till the center of the paper. In order to make the petal shape, cut an angle from the top and do it the same on the other side as well. And this is how it should look like. This is how it will look like. Now you take a pair of scissors and you curl the strips. Open it. And you apply glue on the base. Now apply glue on the base of the petal A as well. And you stick the petal B all around the petal A. It should be half a centimeter above the petal A. This is how it looks like. Now you take petal C, again fold it in half, and then again in half, and you cut petal shaped strips till 3/4 of the strip. Starting from the top, give it an angle on both the sides. You cut a slit between each, on top of each petal, about 2 millimeters. After you've cut the slits, this is how it looks like. Now you open the strip. And using a pair of scissors, curl the petal like this. After you've curled the petals, it will look like this. Now you apply glue on the base. And you stick it around the petal as shown. Apply glue on the base of the petal B as well. And now you stick the strip. This is how it'll look like. Now you tie the base with a piece of wire. Now you take the sepal and again and fold it in half. And again you cut out petal like shapes as done for petal B. Halfway till the on the strip. This is how it'll look like. Now you apply glue on the base. Properly all over. And you stick it around the flower as shown. Now push the ends of the sepal inwards to give it a flat like shape of a sepal. Now you open out the petals. And you stick the green tape from the base of the sepal till the end of the wire. And this is how your gerbera will look like.